first thing you notice when you walk in, there's more merchandise than you can shake an enchanted staff at. There were plenty of artists and craftspeople selling wares based on gaming, sci-fi, and comic culture. Other than buying stuff, the point of the whole thing seemed to be to participate in spontaneous and ever-changing photo shoots. I could only guess the characters of about 25% of the people in costume. After a while, all the costumes felt normal, and I had to push myself to imagine all these people as waiters, bank tellers, dedicated public servants, lawyers. There was part of me that thought it might be fun to dress up in costume with the kids. But I think my role in this regard is to be the cultural journalist. Scooby-Doo, why not? More power to ya. Kids had a good time. We bought some graphic art. We got a glimpse of heavily merchandised subculture. All in all, a good day.